Yes, sir.
Come on, once more, okay? Some more people are coming, okay? How many people are coming outside from Rajasthan?
Yes, sir.
Great, I think every one of them. Okay, that is nice. I think who is whistling, right? I think he's from Andhra Pradesh or Telangana, right?
Yes, sir.
UP.
Okay, Rajasthan is okay. Okay, how many people are from Rajasthan? Outside Rajasthan, more noise is there. Hitesh is also from Rajasthan, right? He's also from Jaipur. Okay, I'll ask once more. How many of people are from Rajasthan? Okay, awaaz theek hai. Okay, how many people are from outside of Rajasthan?
Yes, sir!
Yeah, this is amazing now. Now I can feel the energy here. Yes? Okay. So, right now we are just going to start the hackathon in 30 minutes. Before we start, how's the energy of yours?
Hi, sir!
Okay, how's the energy?
Hi, sir!
I should ask, how's the Josh, right? Okay, once more. How's the Josh?
Hi, sir!
How's the Josh?
Hi, sir!
How's the Josh?
Hi, sir!
Amazing, amazing, amazing. Okay, so before we start the hackathon, I hope everybody knows this offline hackathon is for how many hours?
36!
How many hours?
36!
36 hours, right? Right now, this many people are there. I'll be here, right? I'll be here completely for this entire hackathon. I want to see many people participating, right? So don't leave in between. Okay? We are keeping someone outside the gate. We'll stop there only if you try to leave out. Okay? So, I hope everybody can promise you'll not leave the hackathon.
Yes, sir.
Unless and until you complete it.
Yes, sir.
Okay, tomorrow many speakers are going to come up like Ashneer Grover. I hope everybody knows, right?
Yes, sir.
So you'll have some amazing session from him, right? And there are a lot of entrepreneurs that are going to come up tomorrow for the speaking session. Okay. Okay, one more category we'll try to divide. How many of you are from college?
Yes, sir!
How many of you are working professionals? Hi, less number of people, come on. So college student, thumbs up. I know you will participate in the hackathon.
Yes, sir.
Because college students are always passionate more about the work, right?
Yes,
what they are going to get, right? Okay, perfect.
All right. तो बीच में ही हम developers और testers mix हो गए थे. Okay, welcome to this hackathon. I can obviously say this is probably India's one of the biggest hackathon that we have ever conducted. So welcome and I give a big shout out to yourself that you are a part of this history. India's biggest gathering of developers. And developers just do one thing. We write. We write
code.
We write
code.
Thank you so much for coming into this hackathon. The one and only thing I would like to request all of you is stay here. The only race is of survival. कितने लोग survive कर पाएंगे? बस यही कहानी है.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Just to start with, right? Why I'm telling you to probably stay in the hackathon because tomorrow when your application, whatever product you will be developing, right? We will be selecting that, you know? And we will be giving to the judges. And what is the reward that you're going to get, you know? Anyone? You will get work. You'll be getting work from the government itself, Rajasthan government, of different prices, like 25 lakhs someone said, right? So that kind of work. Will you be passionate to work for the Rajasthan government
yes,
to
sir.
Develop this amazing application? Come on, I cannot hear the noise. Amazing.
And one more thing. This work order is way better than giving you 25 lakh rupees cash. Because once you have work order of government in your portfolio, you can make 25x 10 times, 15 times, 20 times. So this is a gateway of starting your startup. This is the best thing that government is doing.
Okay, so the most interesting thing will be that you may be thinking, okay, fine. Trish, how many of you will get selected? See, it is depending on the solution that you are developing. It's like whatever work order you are going to get right now, it is not limited to that. If you have developed some amazing application, for the further work order also you'll get allocated. Isn't it interesting now?
Yes, sir.
As Hitesh sir told, right, this is the starting path for becoming a freelancer, starting your own startup and doing something amazing that you're going to come up in these 3 days. Interesting? Yes? Okay, perfect. Now there are some announcements.
एक चीज और मैं यहाँ पे ऐड करूँगा. जब मैं बैंगलोर में था तब मेरे को एक बहुत अच्छा मेरा फ्रेंड मिला, नुसैर हुसैन. आप में से कई लोगों ने देखा होगा नास डेली के नाम से.
yes, yes, yes.
तो उससे मैंने एक चीज जरूर सीखी. उसने पूरा इवेंट रखा था, पता है क्यों? सिर्फ और सिर्फ फ्रेंड्स बनाने के लिए. और वहां पे जो मैंने फ्रेंड्स बनाए वो आज भी मेरे साथ व्हाट्सएप पे है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल नितिन कामत
है,
और उसके अलावा आपने देखा होगा पीहू को भी, जो दो क्रिएटर क्रिएट करते हैं. उसके अलावा भी बहुत सारे YouTube क्रिएटर जिनको मैंने वहां पे जहां पे दोस्ती करी, फ्रेंड्स बनाया, वो आज भी मेरे साथ फ्रेंड्स हैं. एग्जाम्पल.
यस सर.
तो ये जो इवेंट है सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट है नेटवर्किंग के लिए. अब देखो, शर्माने से कुछ होगा नहीं. जाओ सबके डेस्क पे, बोलो मेरा नाम ये है, आपका नाम क्या है, कौन से कॉलेज से आए हो, शायद कभी हम आके अगली कंपनी में काम करेंगे या मिलके कोई कंपनी स्टार्ट करेंगे या फिर कोई प्रोडक्ट ही बना लेंगे. तो अपने ही ग्रुप में जो यहाँ पे रहेगा और अपने ही ग्रुप में रह के चला जाएगा उसका तो है टोटल लॉस, और जिसने यहाँ पे आके अगर 5 फ्रेंड्स भी बना लिए वो है प्रॉफिट में. तो जो मिनिमम इस हैकाथॉन से लेके जाओगे वो लेके जाना फ्रेंड्स.
देखिए, सबसे इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग ये है कि आप अपना फ्यूचर स्टार्टअप के बारे में प्रॉब्ली सोच रहे हो, क्या पता आपका को फाउंडर इधर ही मिल जाए आपको, जो सेम थिंकिंग लेवल के साथ चल रहा हो,
इन्वेस्टर मिल जाए.